parts of me.
I have been raped, homelessness, sexual molestation.
My wife was having some problems with her hand. We've found out that she had a brain tumor.
I'm in a relationship with a woman and my mother does not.
When I first got diagnosed with lupus, he was there in the hospital with me. He was there at home when I was extremely sick. And I felt so guilty. I felt like he needs to be with someone that's normal.
I came on this trans a year ago. I was essentially disowned by all of my family.
I've been with my girlfriend Tanya for 11 years now, and we have been hiding our relationship from her family.
Don't have to tell me you're sorry. It's your call.